morning to all of you. Myself, Pam Patel of Standard 10 is going to say about living and non-living things. Living things, things which are alive and have life in them are called living things. They need air, water, food and shelter to survive. Example of living things, human beings, insects, birds and plants, animals, etc. Non-living things, things which are not alive and have no life in them are called non-living things. Example of non-living thing, rocks, water, weather, and climate, etc. Thank you.